Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and if you're ever looking for a low-priced Prevost bus, I guess the new ones are over $2 million now. This is a 1991 Prevost Beaver bus conversion. It was originally made for the Star Ernest Borgnine, and it's a 1991, like I said. Now, for a deal on this, give me a call on my cell phone. It's 541-954-5705, Leon Carlson. I'm going to give you a quick video of it. We did just get it in. It is polished on the bottom. I always like this private coach. This is a 1991. Does have the built-in freezer. Does have the exterior lawn chairs that match the awning. It does have a file cabinet. These are your inverters. This unit is equipped with Cruise Air. Cruise Air was an expensive option on these. That means you have no roof air conditioners. This unit is fully equipped. Has two huge inverters. And take a look at this TV. This is an outdoor entertainment center. Like we say, welcome folks, it's 1991. It has a cassette, has about a 9-inch TV, stereo speakers. And then over in here, you have your electrical, your distribution panels. We do have a technician teach you how to work this stuff. It's really not that complicated. It's just switches that you leave on. The tag axle, of course, lifts up for easy maneuvering in tight places. No matter what big city you're in, you'll see a 45-foot bus running around, and this is a 40-foot bus. Now, the engine in this is an 8B92. This unit only has 100,000 miles on it. And these are the same type of motors they put in over-the-road trucks and Greyhound buses. It's a Detroit 8B92. Unit has air leveling. Aluminum wheels. This is all stainless steel, folks, so this is all going to polish up really nice. It's all stainless steel, just like a commercial kitchen. Storage on this side. Part of your Wabasto system. Your generator's a Kohler. Has a slide out tray. More file cabinets on this side. I say file cabinets, but you can put whatever you like in them. They're just nicely nice drawers. Storage through here. Now, coming around to this side, we're going to go inside. Now, I know this booth is going to be big because Ernest Borgnine. Yep. This is a nice size booth, plenty of room. It does have skylights in the ceiling. Nice living area here. Leather front power seats. The bus dash is real charming, real easy to drive. Everything's right at your fingertips. This is your bar. Of course, what's a bar without an ice maker? It has a 110 ice maker. Place for bottles. The wood in this is absolutely beautiful. Coming into the kitchen here, you have porcelain sink, Corian countertops, hot plate. Nice drawers. Coming over here, all your switches for the whole coach is right here in the kitchen for your air conditioning and everything. A little place to put a toaster or whatever. Two burner stovetop, both high output, one higher than the other. This is a built-in blender, you just pull up and it turns on. Microwave convection oven. This is where all your air conditioning and everything comes out in these. These things you can get really ice cold. That cruise air is really something. Then this has a side aisle, so it's going to give you a real private bedroom and bathroom. The bathroom's kind of what you would expect. Some gold and tile and porcelain floor, china toilet, real nice lighting, fantastic fan. I always like the design of these Prevos because they give you a place to put sheets and towels, things like that. Then they give you a washer dryer. And then your closet you can get through from both sides. This closet here is one of the closets, and you can get to it from the bedroom or the bathroom. The wainscoting is mirror. And then across the back here, I have all the owner's manuals and all the service records. This is more closet across the back. You get six of these big drawers. More closet along here, all cedar lined. Television set built in. This is all part of your heating and cooling system in the bedroom as well. Then it has the Beaver insignias on the glass here. If you belong to the Beaver Club or Family Motor Coach Association, this would be a real nice piece that people would really enjoy having a cocktail in. So coming back up front here, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. This is a beautiful bus. Give me a call at 541-954-5705 and we'll work you out a deal on it. Thank you very much.